She has that world medal. She's now gunning for an Olympic medal in 2004.
And we have seen a little bit of balance checks throughout the uneven bar competition.
Three out of the four athletes so far have fallen.
If there's an event that they point to on the women's side, and a lot of people don't like the new rules, they say that it's too hard on even bars, very difficult to get a big start value. What ends up happening is